hostilities have been building between WWE official Sonya Deville and Naomi.
No jacket, no boss, right? That's what you told me, right?
Not exactly.
Whoa, guys, please, ladies, please.
Everybody knows I almost had Charlotte beat last week, had it not been for her interfering and changing the rules on the fly.
You deserve another opportunity. How about this? Next week, Naomi versus Charlotte Flair. Run it back.
Yes. You better stay in your cage, Corella.
Well, in my opinion, a great decision being made there by WWE official Adam Pearce, and it is now time to feel the glow. Bring it to the floor. Well, Ms. Pat, we still don't know why Sonya Deville has an issue with Naomi.
I thought to myself, there are no words that sound better than this heater of a song right now. But you thought differently, so we'll go with it.
Well, it could be just jealousy for Sonya Deville, but Deville couldn't help but interfere when Naomi faced the SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair 2 weeks ago. But Naomi gets a fresh opportunity against the opportunity. The SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. It's live. It's next. I think you're jealous, too.
Successful ambush.
There's a brick in there.
Calls for celebration.
I'm gonna throw the most expensive, elaborate, amazing birthday party that anyone has ever seen.
Plus, less than a week before their epic collision, the Beast and the Almighty meet for a WWE Championship Royal Rumble weigh-in.
Get ready to see Brock and Bobby face to face.
Raw live this Monday, 8, 7 Central, only on USA.
Tomorrow, the NFC Divisional Playoff, presented by Intuit TurboTax Live, is on Fox as Jimmy G and the 49ers head to cold-ass Lambeau to take on the reigning MVP, Aaron Rodgers and the Packers. It all starts at 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific, only on Fox in the Fox Sports app.
And it's a playoff atmosphere tonight in our main event because it's Seth Rollins and Kevin Owens against the Usos, such high stakes for next week's Royal Rumble. Rollins wins. The Usos can't help their cousin. They're barred from ringside for Roman Reigns next week at the Rumble match.
Man, when the Usos win, Seth Rollins has to forfeit his Universal title opportunity at the Royal Rumble, and Roman Reigns gets a well-deserved vacation.
And what an opportunity for Naomi tonight as she takes on the SmackDown Women's Champion. And tonight, Friday night, SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive.
Shout out to Progressive.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is a championship contenders match. Introducing first, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
So this is pretty interesting what's transpiring as we head into the Royal Rumble and the Royal Rumble match next Saturday night, a week from tomorrow, streaming live and exclusively on Peacock from the Dome at America Center in St. Louis, because both of these women are involved in the 30 women Royal Rumble match. That woman, Charlotte Flair, won the Royal Rumble match 2 years ago in 2020. Now, if she can accomplish that again this year, Charlotte will have the opportunity for the first time in history to actually pick her challenger for WrestleMania. If you win the Royal Rumble match, you normally get to pick the champion you want to battle against in the main event at WrestleMania. Charlotte, as the champion, could actually pick her challenger.
I mean, don't rule out just wrestling against herself in the main event. I mean, Charlotte is incredibly intelligent and talented, and I see no reason why she couldn't go into the Royal Rumble and win that thing.
And Naomi is all of those adjectives you just mentioned as well. And tonight, if Naomi can knock off the SmackDown Women's Champion, she could earn herself a future opportunity at the Gold. So big time match, big time atmosphere here tonight in Music City, USA, Nashville, Tennessee for Friday Night SmackDown on Fox.
Nashville is popping, lit, all those synonyms for fantastic right now. This crowd is electrifying, and Naomi is finally getting an opportunity to step into the match that she deserves.
Charlotte Flair, who called.
What is this?
That's WWE official Sonya Deville.
Why are you here?
Charles. That's Charles Robinson.
Veteran referee Charles Robinson.
Just walked out and said, hey, Strutz, I mean, we'd like it at some point. Roger could probably do better than some of the rest, but that's what we're witnessing here. This is grotesque.
This is a complete abuse of power. Sonya Deville is going to be the official for this matchup, and Charlotte Flair, as the bell rings with a cheap shot, notice how she hid behind Deville before delivering the right hand to Naomi. And Naomi, once again, is not going to get a fair shake against the SmackDown Women's Champion. We still don't know why Sonya Deville has it in for Naomi. Is it jealousy? Perhaps.
Definitely. What are we even...
I mean, Sonya just doesn't have doing the right thing in her DNA.
It's pathetic, Pat, is what it is. And somebody at some point has got to put a stop to this.
Look at this move. What is going on here?
Classic Charlotte Flair.
Listen, I have the utmost respect for Charlotte Flair, okay? But what is going on here is just absolute malarkey. Bull grumpy, some would say. Incredible athleticism from Charlotte Flair. She doesn't need a manipulative, terrible official on her side, but she'll definitely take it.
Charlotte Flair seems to be enjoying every bit of this.
Naomi, who just shows up and wants to work and prove herself, getting held back.
And Naomi trying to fight back, perhaps. Oh, and a kick to Charlotte. And Naomi may have an opportunity. Naomi looking to fight back. Charlotte Flair, though, catching Naomi. Boston Crab position now. Naomi trying to drag herself to the bottom rope, which would force a break here. Well, should force a break as Charlotte drags Naomi back toward the center.
Naomi looking to reverse it, struggling. Charlotte struggling.
And Naomi, Charlotte Flair going to spin around on now. Sonya Deville knocked out of the ring.
Oh no! Oh no!
And now Naomi with the rear view with a cover on Charlotte. 1, 2, 3.
Get in the ring.
That was at least a 6 count. Naomi and the champ pin. Naomi and the champ pin. Sonya.
Sonya just got count.
Oh, Charlotte from behind, a chop block to the left leg of Naomi, setting her up perfectly here for the figure four, looking to bridge into the figure eight. Naomi didn't even tap, and Sonya called for the bell. That's as crooked as you can get.
What in the Bret Hart is going on?
And into Charlotte, you won't even break the hold. She's going to break Naomi's damn leg. You know what, Pat, enough is enough.
The SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
You know, Pat, we're supposed to be unbiased out here, right? But somebody at WWE headquarters has got to do something about this. This is complete, obvious glitch. Abuse of power.
Yeah, I didn't know I was supposed to be fair or whatever, but...
Oh.
I mean, I'm bummed for Naomi. An incredible talent just getting abused here. Charlotte Flair had to do what Charlotte Flair had to do, but Sonya sticks.
One of these days, Pat, one of these days for Naomi.
I hope so. I hope so.
Has an issue with Naomi, but right now, please welcome my guests, Kevin Owens and Seth freaking Rollins.